Alzheimer's disease affects nearly 5 million Americans and still has no cure. Now, a new study published in the Journal of Annals of Clinical and Translational Neurology suggests that consumption of extra virgin olive oil may actually help prevent or reverse the disease. Dr. Kevin Campbell joins us live now. And talk to us, first of all, give us a quick reminder over what Alzheimer's is.
You know, Alzheimer's disease is the most common form of dementia. It's a progressive disease that affects your memory, thinking, and behavior. Scientists have also identified characteristic changes in the brains in patients with Alzheimer's disease that limit the brain's ability to function properly.
All right, so let's talk about this latest study and how does it work exactly?
You know, the study was conducted in mice. Researchers took mice that were genetically modified to develop symptoms and brain changes that were consistent with Alzheimer's disease. They then split them into two groups. One group was given a diet that had extra virgin olive oil, and the other had the normal chow diet. And in the olive oil group, they found that the mice that had been fed the olive oil, they actually performed much better in cognitive tests, and the brains of these mice didn't have the characteristic changes of Alzheimer's disease that we would normally expect. So, very interesting.
Yeah, so what are the current and best treatments for Alzheimer's? You just can't sit there and drink olive oil.
Right. And again, this study's promising. It was done in mice. It hasn't been done in humans. We need more testing. Currently, there are limited treatments for the disease. There's no cure. There's nothing that reverses the symptoms. There are some medications out there that can slow progression, and there's some behavioral therapies that have been shown to lessen symptoms from time to time. However, you know, I want to emphasize more work needs to be done. This is a devastating disease for patient, family, and caregiver.
No question about it. Completely devastating, but early detection is helpful.
Absolutely, because if you can get those therapies started early, you can slow progression.
All right, of course.